Trokar.
I got it, Randy.
All right, here we go. We're at the ICAST 2012 Orlando, Florida. We're at the Do It Mall. I tracked Brent Chapman down. I brought him in real quick because he's leading the points right now, and I had to show him the new molds here to Do It, Scott, because Brent is a Trokar hook guy, and Do It has teamed up with Trokar. They've got all these molds for jig heads.
Awesome Trokar jig hooks. This is going to be incredible.
He uses these jig hooks, and now you can get the molds and then pour the hooks with Trokar if that's the hook you like to use, just like Brent, along with the Ultra umbrella rig mold. We're going to have an umbrella rig, so you don't have to go spend $25 on one. Buy one mold from Do It, take the mold, make it yourself. All the parts are there. You'll have about $4 a piece in a mold for an umbrella rig. So then you can break it off and make another one. Don't worry about spending $25. So, Brent, what do you think about the Trokar molds?
It's awesome. I'm really excited. You know, Trokar, the hooks I've been using, you know, the last several years, you know, everybody knows they're the best hook out there. But now that I know I can get them made in a jig, and Randy's got the mold connection here, I'm going to make sure I get Randy some jigs. And this winter, while I'm sitting in the tree stand, I'm going to have Randy make me some new jigs out of these Do It molds with the new Trokar hook.
That's right. So check them out at dealer. You can go on Do It's website, doitmolds.com.